Hi guys, I am WWE superstar Anna Marie, and I am with the gorgeous.
Hey guys, it's Catherine Pike, the current Miss Team USA.
And we're at the Palazzo about to get a little workout in because there's nothing better than combining beauty and fitness because they go hand in hand. So I'm here to kind of kick her booty a little bit and also pick her brain because she has been definitely busy this last year. So for everybody watching, what her and I are going to do is four movements. We're going to do like four rounds, and a lot of it is really lightweight. You can do body weight, so
are you ready to get started?
Ready.
Okay, let's do it. So we're going to start off with basic squats. Now at home you can do air squats, but you know, I think this one can handle it. So we're going to add a little weight with some medicine balls, and we're going to do just eight. Down and up.
Ready?
Ready.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now with the same ball, we're going to do some lunges. Okay. Overhead. And when you're doing the lunges, just make sure your knee does not go over your foot.
Okay.
One, two, three, four, five, eight, keep going, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. How are you feeling?
Good.
Yeah?
Good in the arms and the butt.
Okay, so now with the same weight, we're going to do Russian twist, target the tummy, and this one. At home, you can keep your feet on the ground, but more advanced, raise them up a little bit, and go side to side. Two, four, five, six, seven, eight. Perfect. So, please. Tell me while you're, about to do some helping for us, how your year has been.
It's been amazing, very exciting, very busy. I've gotten through a lot of traveling and really cool events.
Yeah.
Better to see it go by.
Oh, I got your heart rate up.
I know.
I can see.
I'm already dying.
Puffing and puffing. So how do you feel about this year incorporating
I think it's a really cool change just to show that teens want to promote a healthy lifestyle. And I'm excited that I think it's really cute. I'm actually sporting some right now.
Me as well.
And I'm really excited that you're also going to rock it. So make sure you watch.
This Saturday at 8 p.m. Eastern.
Yes.
On Miss Teen USA Facebook.
Right, or on the Miss Teen app.
Yes. So this one right here, we're going to do thrusters. Now what we're going to do is put the weight on our pelvic right here. And basically all you're going to do is thrust the sky.
Okay?
But make sure you keep your heels on the floor. So, and squeeze that booty. Because we all want cute booties. Okay? Last one. Perfect. And see, you only use two things, and we've already done four exercises, so obviously we're going a lot slower so that you guys at home can kind of see what we're doing, but if you're at home or in the gym, you obviously can pick it up so that your heart rate is up and you really start sweating because I'm already kind of sweating and kind of slow. So, our second round, same thing, and when you're squatting, make sure you go all the way down, and I'll go this way so that at home you can see. And squeeze your butt all the way up. Last one. Perfect. Now we're going into the lunges again. One, two, three, four, five,
7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Perfect.
You're keeping up pretty good. So, since this year I have the honor to be a judge,
yes,
which I'm so excited about, what are kind of some things that,
definitely someone who's having fun on stage and that's really confident on stage, because you can really tell when a girl's having fun, and just someone who really thinks kind of
that's good. That means I'm working out a little bit. Now you won at 15, right?
Right.
I can't even imagine winning at 15.
It was crazy.
That's insane.
My life totally changed. Like the next day, I flew out to New York for media week, and I've traveled a lot this year. Had to balance Miss Teen USA and a normal high school life. So it's been tough, but somehow I did it.
I mean, I think that's why I'm so excited this year to be a judge, because, you know, working for WWE and being a WWE superstar, that's one of the things that, especially being a woman, it's trying to balance, like, not only being on the road and entertaining, but also having a family, and I'm married, so making sure I don't neglect my husband, and being able to have that balance. So for you to already experience that at 15 years old, I mean, talk about helping you along, like,
yeah, I definitely learned how to manage my time and my priorities, so it's helpful.
Imagine, I mean, like, I'm really excited to actually get to see each girl one-on-one and kind of pick their brains and just kind of see what they're all about. Were you extremely nervous last year when you had to go in for your interview process?
I was a little nervous, but in the end, it's just a normal conversation.
Well, that's why you won.
So I just went in there with an open mind and just had fun and just had a normal conversation. And I mean, I left the room with them laughing, so I guess I did something right.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, that's a big plus right there. But I mean, me just sitting and talking with you for this, you know, a couple minutes so far, I can already tell why you won. I mean, you're so easygoing, laid back, but very confident in, you know, how you speak and how you present yourself. I think that's really important to not only a teenage woman, but also women in all ages.
Right. I'm glad I'm not a judge this year, because there are so many amazing young women. It's going to be hard to pick.
Good luck. Thanks. But I'm excited for it, and I think it's, like, really cool and different. I feel like it's a new era for women.
Right.
Just the fact that they're incorporating fitness this year, and I think that's a huge step in the right direction. And not only like you said, I mean, Gold Sheath and Tap Out are providing these amazing outfits.
They're so cute and so comfortable.
At least everyone's going to be laced up.
Yeah.
Okay, let's get back to, I'm going to do mine on the side so that people at home can see, but the Russian twist. So this is for your tummy, everybody. And well, like I said before, you can have your feet down, or be more advanced and have them up. So, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Perfect. Now, we're going to do the thrusters. Ready?
Ready.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. What about your family? They have to be extremely proud.
Yeah, they were very excited for me. They've been so supportive throughout this year. And they're here to support me as I pass down my crown.
Yeah. Are you sad to pass it?
Yeah, it's been a really amazing year. It's gone by way too fast. But I'm excited for the next girl.
Yeah.
She's going to have a great year.
And you've already got to interact with a few of them, right?
Yeah, I got to spend some time with them during this USA. I had some events, and then I've gotten to know a lot of them throughout this week. So.
Can you give me any? Do you have any favorites?
I don't know.
I'm gonna keep an eye out for it.
I don't know. I'm just have to wait and see.
All right, good answer. You know, putting you on the spot. And you don't know what you did. It's my first time. All right. Back to the air squats. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Perfect. And then overhead lunges. One, two, three, four, five, six. And since I think too is like being able to kind of talk with you and work out with you before I even meet the other girls is a huge like plus for me because you know I haven't ever judged a pageant before. So
right.
I'm coming in looking at a lot of different things than I think a normal judge would, just because I think coming from the sports entertainment and WWE world, you know, I think that world combined with the pageant world is something that's very unique and different. So,
right.
What do you think? I know that women, especially women at home, body image is like a huge thing that everybody has to deal with. And
right.
I know I struggled with it in my past. So, did you have to kind of talk to other young girls since you had the title this last year?
Right.
And kind of, you know,
yeah.
Project that and encourage, you know, positive body image.
Right, yeah, of course. Make this Team USA is being a role model to so many people out there. And I know a lot of teams struggle with body image. And I think you should just be confident who you are. Everyone's body is different and beautiful in its own way. You just need to find something on your body that you're confident with and just know that you're beautiful no matter what you look like on the outside. It's really just all about the inside.
And I think that's like me looking at you, and you're now 16. I think that is such a great message to send to other girls that are in high school that are your age, because you know they can definitely relate, because you're at the same level since high school and the teenage years. Because I know when I was a teenager, I definitely, you know, would love somebody to kind of come and tell me how important body image is and like self love being. We're all different, and that's okay. If we weren't, then I mean, it'd be pretty boring. But anyways, I've had an awesome time working out with you. You're amazing. You're a sweetheart. I definitely can see why they chose you, because you just have a great aura about yourself. So I hope you guys enjoy the little mini workout. And remember, you can do this at home with no weights at all. And be sure you tune in on July 30th at 8 p.m. Eastern on Miss Teen USA Facebook, because we're about to crown a new Miss Teen.